Angela Sena likes to laugh. But it has not always been good times for her. In her late 20s, Angela was diagnosed with ovarian cancer.
Scary, kind of not knowing what's going on.
Following the removal of her cancerous ovary and her uterus, Angela was placed on hormone replacement therapy, or HRT. For Angela, that meant estrogen. That was to replace the estrogen that her ovaries normally make. It also reduces the side effects of the menopause. Side effects she suffers when she forgets to take the estrogen.
Hot flashes, probably night sweats, moodiness.
But estrogen is not without risk. There's an increased risk of stroke, heart attack, and even developing breast cancer.
Hormone replacement therapy is not for all women.
Dr. Dandade is a gynecologist in Albuquerque who talks to his patients about HRT.
I tell them that there are risks and benefits of hormone replacement therapy.
And although there is no question that hormone replacement therapy does increase the woman's risk for breast cancer, its role in heart disease is less clear. A recent report in the New England Journal of Medicine suggests that estrogen therapy alone in younger women might be beneficial in preventing the buildup of plaque. The women studied were all postmenopausal in their 50s and all had hysterectomies. That means that they could take estrogen alone without the concern of progesterone, which is thought to have a role in causing the heart disease. The researchers found that the calcified plaque was less in arteries of women who took estrogen than those who took a placebo. Dr. Andade, though, is skeptical.
I would tell them I'll be very cautious at this time.
This study in no way proves that these women are less prone to having a heart attack. The story about estrogen, progesterone, or estrogen alone in the heart has not been completely told. I think we know that some women, particularly younger women, can take estrogen safely as far as their heart's concerned, but the fact is that the cancer risk still exists, so women have to make some educated choices. As for Angela, she does the three things that are important to protect herself. She does a monthly self-examination, has a yearly examination by a professional, and a mammogram every year. And of course, she keeps laughing. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.